Yeah, we espouse discipline and integration at a high level all the time. And if we're really to stay consistent and true with all of the actions that we take in respect to the development of our mind and our body and our spirit and the discipline that we use, then we have to make sure that our emotions are not disassociated from us, that they are integrated. That's a big process.